Here's how to make sweet potato fries with garlic aioli. Cut the sweet potatoes into thick strips as you see here. Place them in a large bowl to toss with olive oil, paprika, garlic powder, rosemary, salt, and pepper. Arrange the sweet potato fries on a tray. Bake for 30 minutes at 200 degrees. In a bowl, mix mayonnaise, paprika, garlic powder, salt, pepper, minced garlic, and some lime juice. And there you have it, delicious sweet potato fries with garlic aioli. Enjoy!